Willis, I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friends.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scratch?
In the middle of the mine.
Point made! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Ollie. We gotta save this guy. Slow. And slow. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
Son of a bitch!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine. We must reach the village.
Help! Fire!
Bastards, they robbed me! Where is it? Hey, guard me while I search!
Hurry up!
I cannot find the document! Keep them busy! Transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
too late. The convoy's next stop is the fishery. The pirates are moving all over to a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens. That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? Better wait until I see him. Assholes. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie! Come on!
Saving me. Hey, nice tats, man.
Ollie, let's get out of here. Boat! Keep the boat straight.
I'm trying.
Faster!
We're getting away.
Let's see what you got.
truck on the bridge. Coming up on the road!
Where?
Wherever, shoot them!
Did it. She saved me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man. I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all
of
them.
Hey,
girls! Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey, I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. I haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
you're
a
right.
good thing.
We've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
Better find the others.
Fuck me.
What's the drink here in Bangkok?
The Mai Tai.
Forget it. Let's do Sambuca shots. 5, 6, 7.
Girlfriend troubles?
Oh. Told you?
You know, Jason, Lisa is a keeper.
I have shots!
Now that, right there, is what I'm talking about. Let's have those shots. Hey, baby.
All right, hang on. Watch it. Don't spill it.
Take it.
Cheers, baby. Okay, do what?
To my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license. Riley! That motherfucker!
To my father's black card, to my black card.
Willis, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the...
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. Gee, must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Sorry, doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What a knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith's four arches squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trajanta. He knew where it was. Vars, he got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not for the knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Back off.
Thank you. Keep your eyes open, man! I must be losing it. Nothing here. All right.
I need that research. Gotta get on that computer.
Cold beer. Yeah, that would be nice. Sounded like something.
Fucking rebels. Let them keep this shithole.
Whoa! Fuck! How many pirates are on this boat? I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap! Are you kidding me?
Rise and shine. Come on.
No, the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate. But get the fuck up! Come on! There you go. You find my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.